I've shaken the bug from the roots of my travelling soul, and on my worn-out gypsy shoes the road has taken its toll. Yet lights shall still mark the hillside at the dead of night, and I know for as long as they carry my flame in their eyes so bright, I'll be home for another Christmas in the Rhondda tonight. Delinquent stars carried me from high above the rigos. Now my clapped-out wings will settle with only this valley to cross. The wind is singing of home as it whispers through the chill. I walk on down the terraced rows and beside the window-sills. And my mountains roll like dominoes to Treherbert's highest hills. Not a ghost is stirring but for snow-soft footsteps crunching down. Argai the sign hung in the windows of Treorchy's colourful town. Far from dead, they are sleeping. Oh, how I long for my own bed. Pitter, patter, on past Pentra, and I shake my sleepy head. No pint of ale in Llwyn y Pier, but onwards I must go instead. The Tonopandy moonrise is singing the carols of my childhood as it spins a web of shimmering silk where the old colliery stood. And now my legs feel as heavy as that legend Tommy Farr, when he'd fought his final fight, had I really come this far. I look straight up above me to try to find his star. I walked upon the footsteps of the miners of 1910, a fight for social justice for ordinary working men. I passed by the shop once owned by Willie Llewellyn, who played against the All Blacks in a famous rugby win. Folklore says that's why the miners never smashed his windows in. I hope that when the Rhondda sun should rise tomorrow, the lakes of Cliddach Vale will wash away my sorrow, and that I've time enough to visit the miners' shrine. To those who gave all they had, let them rest in peaceful rhyme. Now the swans take sail in hope of a better time. Not long now before I see all of those old faces. Only the people of the valley know how much we love these places. I head for Penygraig, top of the rock, in these higher plains of home. A sea of lost memories wash over me as I'm standing here alone. I know I will always return from wherever I may roam. The golden lights of Williamstown trim my street with song as I stumble up those crooked steps. Oh, so very long. There are many places I have had to wander, but now I hear choirs sing to me from over yonder. Yes, tonight I am home for another Christmas in the Rhondda.